I met him. About 2.5 years ago, I actually met Amuro Ray. My girlfriend and I were traveling through Cheyenne in an antique gasoline-powered car. We saw a young man standing in front of a big mansion. We thought he was a spoiled rich kid who had inherited a nice fortune from his parents. And we even laughed because such things seemed so anachronistic. As we talked, I noticed he was deeply tired, weary of his own life. But I also sensed he was trying hard to find some purpose for himself. Recently, I realized he was Amuro Ray.
Didn't he tell you his name?
I never did ask him. I only realized after I came here. After meeting people like Lieutenant Quattro, I was certain of who I'd met. It was Amuro Ray, tormented because he's not here in outer space.
You're just imagining things.
No, I'm not.
Listen, the moment I sensed the atmosphere here on the Argama, it suddenly became clear to me that I had come all this way just because of that young man whose name I didn't even know. And what he was so desperately yearning for was something like the atmosphere on this ship. That was how I realized that I must have met the real Amuro Ray. I'm absolutely sure of it.
Well, if you feel like that, then maybe you'll find Char Aznable somewhere aboard this ship.
Maybe I will. I felt the same yearning when I made the decision to come aboard the Argama. But now the sensation is gone.
Well, it sounds like you've already met Char.
What'd you just say?
I said it sounds like you want to meet Char.
No, you said that I have met Char.
I didn't say that.
All units, assume level 2 battle stations.
Whoa, what's going on?
All units, assume level 2 battle stations.
You did. You said that I met Char.